In 1973, the Treasury held a contest for new designs of the quarter, half, and dollar to commemorate the 1976 bicentennial. Seth G. Huntington's winning design featured an image of Independence Hall in Philadelphia and was used on the reverse of the half dollar. The obverse features a dual date of 1776 to 1976. Graded PF69 Deep Cameo by PCGS, this is a great addition to your collection.